Mrs. Winters. The patient will do quite well if left alone for a while. Bad work, but who is she?
I've seen this woman before, and I have a hunch she's the Black Widow.
I don't know what he's talking about.
And that's her stinger.
Oh, Steve, you sure take chances.
Have that analyzed while we take her down and have her booked.
What the well-dressed man is wearing this season, according to Esquire.
Your hat and coat's in my office, Mr. Colt.
Thank you, Doctor.
Hello, is this the Clarion? Give me the city desk, please. How many times must I tell you? I'm Mary Arnold, trained nurse.
All the papers seem to bear out.
Well, that may be. But I'm convinced I've seen this woman before in a fortune-telling establishment. Besides, her credentials could be forged, couldn't they?
Granted. But I'd have to have positive proof that she's the Black Widow before I could ask the grand jury to indict her.
Well, I'll need time to get that.
Well, we can hold her without bail for attempting to murder you. How long will it take to get the proof?
Long enough to check on all the fortune tellers in town?
Now, Colt, it's all very well and good for your storybook detectives to consult fortune tellers for their clues. We don't do these things in real life.
Maybe I'd better explain. My investigations have led me to believe that the Black Widow's using a fortune-telling setup as a front. Now, by checking on all the fortune tellers immediately, we can find the one that's missing or unaccounted for. When we find that, I'm sure this lady will fit into the picture. After all, Mark, she can't be in two places at the same time.
There must be 100 fortune tellers in the city.
There are, but Miss Winters and I have a complete list, and we'll start checking immediately. I'll notify you when we find the right place.
Right. That's all we can do here.
If you want anything, just ring for the bellhop.
Jaffa.
Sombra calling Jaffa. Answer Jaffa.
Go ahead, Madam Sombra.
I'm in the Lincoln Street jail.
Tell Bradley, my lawyer, to come here at once. He knows what to do. Meanwhile, Stephen Colt's checking on all the fortune tellers in the city.
Be prepared.
I understand. What did I tell you?
Now I've seen everything.
Send 2 bits and get your picture.
Go ahead, Blinky.
Steve Cole's coming up with the newspaper, Gail.
Very well, I'm all ready for them.
I'm glad to see you again. What brings you here, Mr. Colt?
Why, just a routine checkup for the district attorney's office. May I see your license to operate?
Certainly.
Thank you. I'm sorry to have bothered you.
Why not?
Thank you, Trixie. You did very well.
It was a pleasure. Call me anytime you've got a cinch job like that. Surely, Mr. Bradley, something can be done.
They're holding you on a charge of attempted murder. And it's my advice that you throw yourself on the mercy of the court when you come to trial.
Time's up, Counselor.
All right. I was just leaving. Oh, perhaps you'd like to read this.
I'll have to examine it first. That Dick Tracy kills me. Okay, sister, it's all yours.
Goodbye, Miss Arnold.
Goodbye, Mr. Bradley.
Got me. I never saw two people look so much alike as that fortune teller and the girl we've got in jail.
It's amazing. As Ethel Barrymore once said, it's all there is. There isn't any more.
We interrupt this broadcast with a special news bulletin. Mary Arnold, suspected leader of the Black Widow gang, was found dead in her cell from heart failure. Stay tuned to this station for further developments.
Where are you going?
To the Lincoln Street Jail.
All I know is what the doctor said. She died of heart failure, so they took her to the morgue.
Where'd this come from?
The girl's lawyer brought it to her. There wasn't anything in it. I looked through it before I let her have it.
Was this torn out before you gave it to her?
Why, no. Well, that paper wasn't torn.
If what I suspect is true, she merely drugged herself to simulate heart failure.
Where are you going?
To the morgue.
Body of Mary Arnold. They got away on the morgue wagon. They went down there.
Get help for this man.
Being followed.
Tell Smith to speed it up.
Hey, Smith, speed it up.
Out in his path.